You mean they stayed in that house even after they knew?
I expect they didn't want to insult Mrs. Crawley.
I couldn't have swallowed another bite, not once I knew.
Jesus managed to eat with Mary Magdalene.
No, we can't be sure that he ate with her. He did allow her to wash his feet.
I see. Well, I'll tell Ethel she has a treat in store.